know what, kid? I just decided something.
What?
I'm the boss around here.
No, I am.
Fine, let's fight for it.
Fine, but no violence.
Fine, first one to laugh loses.
Deal.
Deal. On the count of one,
two,
three,
and go!
Are you having any fun? What you getting out of living? Who cares for what you've got if you're not having any fun? Are you having any laughs? Are you getting any loving? If other people do, why can't you have a little fun? After the honey's in the comb, all the bees go out and play. Even the old gray mare down home has got to have, hey, 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 better have a little fun. You ain't gonna live forever, so while you're young and gay, still okay, have a little fun. Why should you work and save and save? Life is full of ifs and buts. Even the squirrels save and save. And what have they got? That's better, have a little fun. You ain't gonna live forever, so while you're young and gay, still okay, have a little fun, son. Take it on the run, son. Get yourself some fun, son. Do it all for one, son. Imitate your mom, son. And have a little fun.
Just because you want to be my friend doesn't mean I want to be your friend. Hey, you're being mean to me.
Well, that's life, isn't it?
No, it's not.
I'm sorry. I can't be your best friend.
Yes, you can. You just try.
I'm sorry. I gotta go. I wish I could stay.
Wait, don't go.
Friends?
I guess someone you really like to be around.
What do you think?
A best friend is someone who's nice to you.
My pet rock is nice to me.
A rock can't be a best friend. It has to be a person. Maybe a dog, but that's pushing it.
What about a cat?
No way. Cats are selfish. They only care about themselves.
Please, please, stop, stop.
That scared me.
I'm sorry. Did you best friends kiss each other?
Ew, no, that's disgusting.
Mommy and Daddy are friends and they kiss each other.
They're not friends, they're parents.
parents cannot be friends because they have too much responsibility.
Oh, I see. I think I know who my best friend's gonna be.
Who?
Me, Blade Dean.
Okay, Blade.
So, should we play tennis now?
I hate tennis.
I have a happy meal.
No,
I have a
Blade, where are you?
Blade, I promise I'll be nice to you.
Forget it, Charlie. You had your chance.
Please, Blade, tell me where you are.
I'm over you.
Okay, Blade. I can play the staring contest, too. Blade, I love you, and I'm gonna find you, whether you like it or not.
And this just about broke my little sister.
I want to find her.
Sometimes
I'll run to the end.
Life seems so great,
'cause that's a best friend.
But then sometimes I feel so lonely. I guess I just really needed a friend. Just any friend, but a best friend.
but I knew in my heart I really wanted to find her. I was finally ready.